shells hurtling out of the main 4.5 inches gun to calibrate muzzle velocity, they should burst out of the barrel at more than twice the speed of sound. Test fired machine guns both on the ship and her Pacific 24C boats, streamed out her sonar 2087 towed array, a 1,700-meter tail, lined with hydrophones and Kent's best ears when hunting submarines, and firing off a Stingray, one of two weapons she uses to take out those underwater